Wi-Fi network is directly available to the soldier. The device gets connected to the Wi-Fi and updates the data to the database. And the content can be viewed through a portal. And in case 2, when Wi-Fi is available to only one soldier and the other soldiers don't have access to internet, then the data from each soldier gets transmitted through the LoRa network and it gets transmitted to the last soldier who has internet access, and the data of all the soldiers are updated to the drive where it can be viewed through a portal. So here the data from the soldier 1 is being sent to soldier 2, and the data here from soldier 2 is sent to soldier 3 along with the data of soldier 1, and all these are updated to the database which can be viewed through the portal. Okay, so when the soldier presses the SOS button, there is an SOS alert which is triggered, which shows the position of the watch which triggered the SOS.